Tyler Bate, what happened out there tonight with Mark Coffey?
What happened with Mark Coffey? I don't know. He came out there, he punched me in the face, and him and Wolfgang, they were having a little laugh about it, but, you know, I'm an easygoing guy. If it's a match he wants, it's a match he's going to get.
Excellent, thank you.
Thank you.